4 score and 7 years ago, our father brought forth on the continent in a new nation conceived in liberty and dedicated to the proposition that all men are created equal. Now we are engaged in a great civil war, testing whether the nation or any nation so conceived and so dedicated can longer endure. We are met on a great battlefield of that war. We have come to dedicate a portion of that field as a final resting place of those who are gave their lives that the nation might live. It is altogether fitting and proper that we should do this, but in a large sense that cannot dedicate, we cannot conscripte with, and we cannot allow this ground. The brave men living on the living and dead who struggled this has concentrated it far above our poor power to add and detract. The world will little know nor longer remember that we say here, but it can never forget what they did here. It is for us, the living, rather to be dedicated here to the unfinished work which they who fought here have thus far so nobly advanced. It is rather for us to be here dedicated to the great task remaining before us, that from these honored dead we talk and increase devotion to the cause for which they gave the last full measure of devotion, that we were highly resolved that this dead shall not have died in vain, that is the nation under God shall have a new birth of freedom, and the government of the people be the people, for people shall not perish from the earth.